welcome to my first vlog. I'm going to show you my night skincare before I go to bed. So this is my before face.
Before I put my night skincare. So let us start.
I've washed now my face with this soap from Pretty Fine Skincare whitening soap. It's 150 grams. My skincare products from Pretty Fine Skincare. So during night time, I only put on my face the glycolic cream. So,
oh my gosh, special white soil. Next is the placenta toner. So first, you're not going to use cotton. Use your finger. Tap it on your face. Tap your neck. By the way, this product, ano ko lang nung binili, February 14, 2019, and ano na tayo ngayon, March 27, so it's more than a month na yung product na binili ko. So worth it. So we will talk the price. Expensive nga lang talaga, but I can see the difference na hindi na ako kailangan pa maglagay ng foundation, makapal na lipstick, makapal na foundation, kasi hindi dun sa kanya lahat. On my next vlog, I'll show you naman my day skincare and how I take care of my skin during daytime. So, tapos na tayo naman ng toner. Next is the glycolic cream. Pwede din siya lagyan ng water kasi it's water-based. But kasi konti lang yung nilagay ko. I did not prefer na putting water. But it is suggested na you're going to put water. Mix it with water. Meron ako dito mga pimple marks. So yan. Konting-konti lang talaga. Pawis eh. May sink. Ayan. Make it sure na hindi ka mawawala ng glycolic cream. Kasi if you... Let's go. Next, after your glycolic cream is the placenta. This is the last thing I put in my face. Before, di ito talaga kanya malaking marks ng pimple. Kasi nga, hindi ko mapigilan, kurot-kurotin yung pimple. Apply it evenly. Hindi siya mahapde. Ito yung mas nagustuhan ko. By the way, background lang sa mga products na nilalagay ko before this Pretty Fine. I'm using Bichet. Pero as I use it longer, parang nagkakamatis yung face ko kapag ako ay naaarawan. Sus. One of my friend introduced me to this product. And I, at first, talagang struggle yung process kasi ibang product ko naman yung nilagay mo sa face mo. So, nag-a-adjust yung face. Pero, kalaunan din, kapag hiyang ka na sa products, makikita naman naman yung positive results at like me. So, I've been using this since December 17, 2018. So, it's my ano pa lang, December, right, my fourth month. morning. I'm going to show you my morning. No makeup look. Kasi wala, hindi naman talaga siya makeup. So this is my face before I go to bed. Thank you.